Here's Rob's 24-hour forecast.
Well, feeling a little bit more like late summer lately. Temperatures this morning in the low to mid 70s, but we warmed up this afternoon into the upper 80s, as high as 88 degrees. Currently, we're at 86, and there's a little humidity out there with that dew point at 70. Our heat index still in the lower 90s. West-southwest winds at about 9, but they're going to be shifting around out of the north. We have a weak front pushing on through tonight. It's going to come through with little fanfare, with north winds turning around shortly after midnight, maybe a few clouds, but overall sunny skies returning tomorrow. But more importantly, lower humidity and slightly cooler temperatures. We'll get down into the mid to upper 60s by morning. Cooler to the north. We'll detail that for our northern parishes. And then a beautiful day tomorrow with less humidity, a nice breeze out of the north, and temperatures closer to the upper 70s to lower 80s. Even cooler tomorrow night. We'll detail that, and a stronger front on the way as we go toward the end of the week. Full details coming up in just a few minutes.
Recovery efforts are in full swing 3 days after Hurricane Delta. Brookshire Grocery, the parent company of Super One Foods, sent its community kitchen and team members to serve free hot meals to people who've been affected. Today, they sent help to New Iberia, where people lined up for hours to get a hot meal and to say thank you.
Well, one thing about New Iberia and Lafayette, it's just like a whole big family, you know? So if somebody's in need, somebody's coming to help.
And still ahead on Acadiana's News Channel at 5, the Senate kicking off day one of Supreme Court nominee Amy Coney Barrett's confirmation hearing. We'll tell you about the topic at center stage today. But first, Rob's will forecast for where you live. You're watching Acadiana's News Channel at 5. And as we go to break, a look at one Acadiana business hiring workers right now. If you want to apply for this job or any others, or if you're an employee who wants to be featured, employer who wants to be featured, just visit our Facebook group, The Rebound Acadiana Jobs. Post on the wall, and you can be chosen to be featured right here at 5.
Forecast. Here's KATC Chief Meteorologist Rob Perillo.
Welcome back. Well, good looking weather over the next couple of days. Lower humidity, cooler temperatures in the near term, even cooler later this week. We'll talk more about that in just a bit. But today, back on shift, want to do some archiving of Hurricane Delta information. So let's go to the satellite imagery. And we're going to look back to a week ago at 3 o'clock in the afternoon as we were watching a system developing and becoming a hurricane pretty rapidly. Went through a rapid intensification cycle, but a small storm that got interrupted by the Yucatan, and then it became a larger storm. Looked like it was going to be a big storm again, then encountered that upper level shear and the cooler waters. But still, even though it was an ugly looking storm coming inland, it was certainly an ugly storm as it moved into Louisiana. So here we go again with that satellite imagery. You see that rapid intensification cycle. Thank goodness it hit portions of the Yucatan. Not that we want to wish it on our friends down there, but it took some punch out of the system. And then moving inland Friday night into early Saturday morning, and then finally out, and we had those sunny skies this weekend. Pretty nice weekend overall. Great weather for cleaning up, and got more of that on tap for this week. High pressure dominating right now. Bit of a frontal trough working its way on through, and that's going to bring a little bit of a cool front through the area later on tonight. We'll talk more about that in a second. Meanwhile, what's happening in the tropics now? Not a whole lot. We do have an area of disturbed weather here that may develop over the next couple of days, but upper level winds are going to be less conducive for development thereafter. It's going to head toward the Northeast Caribbean and then maybe get pushed out to sea. But we're not worried about this system for right now. Although we'll say that we're not maybe done with hurricane season quite yet, especially for the Caribbean in a couple of weeks. Near term, though, here comes the front. No worries weather-wise. Breezy and cool by tomorrow morning. We think we duck down into the 60s. Then tomorrow afternoon, lots of sunshine, comfortable humidity, highs in the upper 70s to lower 80s. And you can see lower 80s. That feels like temperature at 81, and a nice breeze out of the northeast at 10, gusting to 19. So very comfortable weather tomorrow night. Even cooler temperatures heading down into the 50s, and then as we head into Wednesday afternoon, back into the lower 80s. So tonight, upper 50s to near 60, northern portions of Acadiana, mid 60s, I-10 corridor will go 66 in Lafayette, and pretty much mid to upper 60s down along the coast. Again, the effects of that front fully being felt as we go into tomorrow and tomorrow night. Temperature wise, after that coolish start, we'll get into the lower 80s, but again, comfortable humidity tomorrow afternoon. A few clouds in the morning, but lots of sunshine in the afternoon. Clear skies tomorrow night. Temperatures drop nicely down into the lower 50s, northern parishes, mid 50s elsewhere. And then as we head into your Wednesday afternoon, temperatures upper 70s to lower 80s. Lots of sunshine in the mix. So a few passing clouds early this evening, otherwise breezy and cooler. Late winds shift and pick up out of the north after midnight, 6 to 12. We'll go 66 to 67 year low. Maybe a sprinkle with a few of those clouds early, but no major issues tonight. Tomorrow, beautiful day, lots of sunshine. It'll be a breezy and pleasant one. A few clouds early in the day, 82 the projected high. Breezy north to northeast winds at about 8 to 14. Now, as we move farther down the road, good looking weather, just some clouds, rain chances staying low. Might see a slightly better chance of a shower late Thursday into Friday. Oops, this front's got to get pushed over here. That front's coming in Thursday night into Friday. Really feeling like fall this weekend. Look at the highs Friday, upper 60s at best, getting down into the upper 40s for Saturday morning, lower 70s Saturday. So fall fresh air there. A little bit warmer as we go to Sunday, and then next week, some humidity coming back, a little unsettled weather pattern with some showers possible toward the mid and latter part of next week. That's it for weather.